Previously on Once Upon a Time.
Papa!
Tilly, put the scalp on that.
I told you something bad would happen today! And neither of you listened! And now you're both too late.
Good evening, trees. And you, stars. Why, you're rather chatty tonight, aren't you? Do you know what the stars say today is, Mr. Hatter? Well, the second star to the right is blinking to the north, which can only mean one thing. Today is my birthday.
A very happy birthday to you.
Who wants some cake? Well, maybe next year.
Quite a gem. I think I killed that poor woman, but I didn't. I couldn't. You know, I don't have that kind of malice in me.
Did he get in the car?
No, nah. You didn't believe me before, and now someone is dead.
I know. I should have listened to you, and I'm sorry, but I believe you now.
I didn't kill anyone. Really, I didn't. I swear.
Tilly, you can trust me. I just want to help you. Just please, get in the bloody car.